Vel, mi forda sol esser in Ensila Kelpie.
Kelpie? Does he mean that sea monster?
No, that's what Ciri named her mare. Horse could apparently gallop like a demon.
Hmm, good name for a horse. So, shall we look for it?
Gvela Glan.
Sirel, mi forda sol esser in Ensila Kelpie.
I wonder what all this means. They look hastily scribbled on with lime.
Hunting dog. Can't see any connection to Kelpie.
Must you touch everything? Geralt, are you all right?
He might say so. Drawing of a horse. Clue for Ciri. Must be. Kelpie. Another horse. Almost exactly like the last one. Let's see what this does.
Geralt! I don't know what you did, but it worked. Come back here. Look, they're opening! Let's go. Well, now I know what distorted my effort at teleportation. This very portal.
And I know why I landed in that drowner nest.
You should be pleased you emerged from the portal in one piece.
And everyone still wonders why I hate to be teleported.
We must try to activate it.
That's a swallow.
Come.
Sure it's safe.
Of course. The Elven Mage prepared this passage for Ciri. Come on now.
Gvela Glan.
It's grown awfully quiet.
Is that bad?
A bit like the calm before a storm.
destroy the intruders.
That's so? Make sure and tell me beforehand next time.
My intuition's a fine instrument, Witcher. Don't underestimate it. I've some very good feelings about you in several domains. Once you finally find Ciri, what will you do? Any plans?
Depends what she wants.
Imagined it, how it will transpire. What will she say? What will she look like?
No.
I'm sorry for getting ahead of myself. At times I forget. We hardly know each other. Certainly not enough to discuss personal matters.
Not to worry. We'll get there. Teleport over there.
We must activate it quickly. I've a feeling another golem's about to surprise us. Uh-oh.
What? Got that feeling again?
And more.
Look, they're opening!
Let's go.
Gavella Glan.
Attack.